Somaliland Minister of Youth and Sports has denied allegations and rumors that most of the sports competitions in the country are funded and organized by companies and private individuals. The director of Somaliland Minister of Youth and Sport, Mohamed Noor Jibril, said that the allegations are baseless and that 90% of the competition are held by the ministry in different regions of the country. He added that these events receive national budget funding and administered by the Minister of Youth and Sports. The director, who spoke to the media on Wednesday, the 4th of March in Hargeisa, also said that the ministry has conducted all competition across the country and financed from the national budget, but it confirmed that there are private companies that partners with the ministry in this competition. On the other hand, Director Mohamed Noor Jibril, who was asked about the reasons behind the absence of ministry regional football competition, he said that the competition could not be held due to circumstances beyond their control, but he promised that the competition will be held on the coming summer holiday.